Hi there, Dr. Muma here with a scapular mobility exercise. So oftentimes when people are sitting all day in this posture, which we talked about is bad posture with the forward rounded shoulders, we tend to get kind of stuck with our scapulas or your chicken wings as forward and outward. So we want to kind of get enough mobility in this area so it's not so stuck in this position. So I use this as a warm-up before I swim, but it's also really great for overhead athletes in general, or just to kind of increase some mobility in the thoracic spine and the scapular region. So first things first, we're going to get into a lunge position. So one leg back and straight, the other leg forward and bent. As with a lot of the other stretching that we do, we're going to do this in three different planes. So we're going to first start in the sagittal plane. So this is what I think of as the speed skating type of exercise. I don't know anything about speed skating, but it's the Olympics, so I'm relating it to an Olympic sport, despite the fact that it's Summer Olympics. Here we go. So first, I'm going to swing my arm back as far as I can, and then bring it back up as far as I can. So what I want to do is create a lot of movement in the sagittal plane of my scapula. So I just kind of hold the front part of my shoulder here, swing back and up, back and up. So as you'll notice, because my leg is back, I'm not getting into a bent position specifically. I'm kind of staying a pretty neutral spine, going back and up. Then the next thing we're going to do is, still staying in the lunge position, we're going to move in the transverse plane. So I'm going to bring my arm back behind me and then punch across. So head on, what that looks like is that I'm punching across my body. So what I want to do is bring myself back to kind of open my chest up and then punch across the front of my body. Then we're going to bring ourselves to shoulder width stance. So head on, what it looks like is this. Oh, we're doing left arm. And I'm going to create a C with my hand. So I'm going to go palm up, allow my hips to move with me. So I don't want to stay stiff and just move my arm. It's actually a whole body movement, and I'm just creating a C with this arm that's moving. So you can actually even get a little bit of coronal plane hip mobility with this as well, so it's kind of like a dance. So that's three planes of movement for the scapulothoracic region. It's great for overhead athletes, desk jockeys, and general shoulder mobility. Take care.